My goal when you come into my store is to that you think about yourself a little bit. No matter how much you dress up or down, when you put a hat on, that completes your outfit. I enjoy coming to work. I enjoy leaving. I enjoy seeing the smiles on people's face after they're satisfied with the look they have. I often say, I want you to make the hat. Don't let the hat make you. People don't know their limits, and I'm here to try to help them to find who they really are, because we all have a desire to be someone, to do something different than what we're doing. A lot of people are afraid of change, but you gotta step out sometime. You gotta take a chance. And in this business, I see a lot of smiling faces. I see a lot of changes in people, and just the enjoyment of that is, it just makes my day. It's not about me. It's not about, it's the feeling that you get when they walk out the door and they stick their chest out a little bit, and they become a different person. That's an awesome feeling. I just enjoy that. I really do.